Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome you to another edition of Monday Night Raw. This is the final edition of Raw before the SummerSlam pay-per-view. We're coming to you live tonight from Memphis, Tennessee for Monday Night Raw here tonight. And we're going to kick the night off with some women's action as here comes the Raw Women's Champion, AJ Lee.
Making her way to the ring from New Jersey, the Raw Women's Champion, AJ Lee.
This weekend at the SummerSlam pay-per-view, AJ Lee will defend that Raw Women's Championship against the boss, Sasha Banks. That is a dream match come true. It's going to be one heck of a fight this weekend at the SummerSlam pay-per-view. AJ has never faced Sasha. But tonight, AJ Lee goes up against a woman who she knows very well, the former Raw Women's Champion, Naomi. Naomi and AJ had one heck of a match at WrestleMania, and an even better match at Payback. But here comes the former Raw Women's Champion. It's glow time. Here comes Naomi.
And from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
Naomi is looking to make AJ Lee feel the glow here tonight. Naomi and Sasha Banks are also former tag team partners. Back in 2015, they were a part of a faction called Team Bad. Beautiful and dangerous. It was last season. Naomi won the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match and then cashed in on Charlotte Flair at the Tables, Ladders, and Chairs pay-per-view to become the Raw Women's Champion. Now, though, just imagine if Naomi was able to beat AJ before her big title defense come this weekend. AJ Lee. Naomi. The referee rings the bell, and here we go. These two women locking up. Naomi with a headlock. Off the ropes here. AJ taking down Naomi. What a counter by Naomi. Look at Naomi with these kicks here. Oh man, AJ gets out of harm's way. And now AJ Lee with a neck breaker. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two by Naomi. And now AJ Lee again with a neck breaker. There's a kick by Naomi. Russian leg sweep. Irish whip. And look at Naomi taking out AJ with his Luthez press. What a strike. There's a kick. No, that was countered by AJ. And AJ with a knee. Backbreaker. Russian leg sweep. These women locking up. Naomi pushes AJ. There's a drop kick by Naomi. Leg drop by Naomi. What a strike right to the back. There's a neck breaker. Now AJ dragging Naomi. Drop kick right to the back. There's a kick. Backbreaker by Naomi. Elbow by AJ. Oh man, AJ Lee is stressing out Naomi now. Counter by Naomi. Snap suplex. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two by AJ. Went for a kick that was counter. Counter by Naomi. There's a kick. Pass is a DDT. Hooks the leg. Would that be enough to put away AJ? No, AJ gets the shoulder up at two. A near fall for Naomi. What a strike by AJ. Irish whip. There's a drop kick. There's a spinning heel kick. Answer the cover. Would that be enough to put away Naomi? No, Naomi gets the shoulder up at two. A near fall. What a forearm by Naomi. And Naomi with a drop kick. Forearm by AJ. There's a kick. And there's a shining wizard. Into the cover. Would that be enough to put away Naomi? No, Naomi gets a shoulder by two. AJ Lee almost had the victory right there. But Naomi dug down deep and kicked out at two. There's a splash by AJ. Counter by Naomi. And Naomi with a rear view. Hooks the leg. Would that be enough to beat AJ? No, AJ gets a shoulder up at two. A look of disbelief on the face of Naomi. There's a kick. Oh, wait a minute. AJ rolling up Naomi here. And Naomi immediately kicks out. DDT. Face first goes Naomi. Neck breaker by AJ. Wait a minute. Naomi with a neck breaker of her own. There's a kick. Now Naomi. Yes, is a DDT again. Into the cover. Would that be enough to beat AJ? No, AJ gets the shoulder up at two. Now Naomi gonna argue with the official. Arm drag. Down goes Naomi. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two. So far, what a great match. Hitting at the kickoff Monday Night Raw. Now AJ Lee has that arm. Look at Naomi with some punches. And Naomi is free. There's a rear view again. Into the cover. One. Two. Three. No, kick out. AJ kicked out. Folks, what a match. Here tonight on Monday Night Raw. And Naomi dropping her weight down on AJ. Went for a kick, AJ countered. What a strike. There's a kick. And Naomi, what a bulldog. And AJ wisely rolls to the outside of the ring. Naomi on the apron. And Naomi taking out AJ. Went for a strike, that was countered. And into the steel steps goes Naomi. And AJ gets back in the ring. Ref for the count of four. And now Naomi getting back to her feet. And Naomi gets back into the ring. There's a counter by Naomi. Irish whip into the corner, and there's a drop kick. Oh man, look at Naomi here. Went for a kick. That was counter by AJ. Now AJ with a kick of her own. There's the Shining Wizard. Into the cover. One, two, three. No, a kick out. Naomi somehow got the shoulder up at two. Well, wait a minute. Counter by Naomi. Naomi with a kick. She has AJ in a powerbomb position. Sit out powerbomb in the center of the ring. That's two. Kick out of two by AJ. Another near fall for Naomi. Went for a kick that was countered. Spinning heel kick by AJ. There's a forearm by Naomi. Now Naomi on the kick. Uh-oh. It's time for AJ Lee to feel the glow. And the feel the glow is locked in. Is AJ gonna tap out? Because AJ Lee could be on the verge of tapping here. Will Naomi make the Roman's champion submit tonight? Wait a minute. AJ with some knees to the head of Naomi. There's a kick. There's the Shining Wizard again. One, two, three. AJ Lee picks up the victory. Hit it out on Raw. Folks, what a match. What a match between AJ and Naomi here tonight. AJ Lee gains momentum. Going into a match against Sasha Banks this weekend at the SummerSlam pay-per-view. Who's going to stand victorious this weekend? Will it be AJ or Sasha? A huge victory by AJ Lee hitting out on the red brand.
Here is your winner, AJ Lee.
Well, folks, congrats to AJ. Wait a minute, there's Sasha Banks. There's Sasha. What a strike by Sasha. On jab by AJ. AJ with a strike. Another strike. Another one. AJ taking it to Sasha. Wait a minute. Sasha with a kick. There's a drop kick. Well, what a kick. And now Sasha adding insult to injury with a Shining Wizard of AJ. What a kick. Hurricane Runner by Sasha. What a strike. Oh, what a forearm, man. AJ's out cold. My goodness. We're back live tonight on Monday Night Raw. As here comes Captain Charisma, Christian. This match will determine the final participant in the Fatal 4-Way United States Championship match that will take place at the SummerSlam pay-per-view this weekend. So far we have the champion, Adam Cole. We have Samoa Joe and also Chris Jericho. Who will join them? Will it be this man, Christian, or his opponent tonight, Matt Riddle? For the first time ever, Christian goes one-on-one with Matt Riddle here tonight. So this should be one heck of a match. I believe the last time we saw Christian, he was involved in that triple threat match for the Universal Championship at Battleground when he faced Aleister Black and Edge. Well, Christian is back tonight and he's looking to punch his ticket to SummerSlam. And here comes his opponent tonight. Here comes the original bro, Matt Riddle. Listen to the fans chant bro here tonight.
And his opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, Matt Riddle.
Riddle is capable of putting on those amazing matches, I tell you that. Back at the Payback pay-per-view, Riddle faced Adam Cole for the United States Championship. Riddle will come up short in that match, but I tell you it was one heck of a match, and it's one of the best matches of season 4 so far. This match right here has the potential to be one of the best matches of season 4, especially for the Red Brand. Christian, Matt Riddle, the fan chant, let's go bro, referee rings the bell and here we go. These two men locking up. Christian gets the upper hand. Off the ropes here. Now, but Christian with a headbutt and Christian with a forearm. What a strike by Riddle. And Riddle with a knee. Now Riddle off the ropes. There's the running senton. Elbow by Christian. There's a kick. And not Christian. Execution. Ref needs to count. That's two. Kick out of two by Riddle. Early on in that match, Christian pulling out the move of his best friend. There's a kick. Another kick. And now Riddle. Oh, what a throw into the corner. And now Riddle. Small package driver. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two by Captain Charisma. There's a counter by Christian. There's a dropkick right to the chest. Oh, what a dropkick right to the side of the skull. What a strike by Riddle. And now Riddle taking down Christian and now unloading with some punches. Went for a kick that was countered. Michinoku driver. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two by the original bro. There's a drop to hold. What a kick by Riddle. Another kick. Irish whip. German suplex by Riddle. Now Riddle picks up Christian. There's a reverse DDT counter by Christian. There's a stomp. Counter by Riddle. Oh, Riddle has Christian up. There's the bro to sleep. And then there's a German suplex. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two. A near fall for Matt Riddle. There's a counter by Christian. There's a strike. And now Christian. Reverse DDT. Hooks the leg. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two. Elbow by Christian. There's a kick by Riddle. Oh man, what a kick. My goodness. There's a kick by Christian. Body slam by Christian. There's a counter by Riddle. And now Riddle takes down Christian again. Now it's Riddle headed to the top. There's a diving senton. Went for a kick that was countered by Christian. Now Christian with a strike. Uh-oh, this ain't good. Christian with the kill switch to Riddle. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two by Riddle. A near fall for Captain Charisma. There's a four by Riddle and Christian is busted open. Oh, Riddle. Bro, Derek. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two. Well, so far where they match. Hit it out on the red brand. Went for a kick that was countered. And now Christian just slamming Matt Riddle down to the mat with authority. What a strike by Riddle. Snake eyes to the ropes. Alright, look at Riddle here. With a spinning tombstone. Hooks the leg. Would that be enough to beat Christian? No, Christian just barely gets the shoulder up at the count of two. There's a kick by Christian. There's a back suplex. Body slam by Christian. Now it's Captain Charisma heading to the top. Christian with the frog splash. Hooks the leg. Would that be enough to put away Riddle? No, Riddle kicks out yet again. A look of disbelief on the face of Christian. Forearm by Riddle. Oh, Riddle. Bro, Derek. One, two, three, no, a kick out. I thought that would have been three for sure. But Christian somehow kicked out again, and there's the running senton again by Riddle. Went for a kick that was counted. Oh, man, there's the automatic. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out at two by Riddle. What a strike by Riddle. Irish whip. Oh man, what a kick. And Christian wisely rolls to the outside of the ring. Now it's Riddle headed to the top rope here. And Riddle misses his move, but there's an elbow. And now it's Christian putting Riddle back into the ring. And folks, Riddle does not know where he is. Christian in that corner measuring up, and there's a spear. Into the cover. One, two. Oh, there's a kick out of two. A near fall for Captain Charisma. Both of these men desperately want to go to the SummerSlam pay-per-view and challenge for the U.S. title. Irish whip. And it's Riddle. German suplex again. Forearm by Christian. There's a kick. And now it's Christian. Sit out powerbomb. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two. There's a strike by Riddle. Look at Riddle going to work on Christian here. And now Riddle picks up Christian. Boom! Riddle's busted open. Counter by Riddle. There's a kick. Belly to belly by Riddle. Would that be enough to put out Christian? No! Kick out of two. Went for a kick that was countered. There's a counter by Riddle. Now Riddle with a kick. Powerbomb by Riddle. No. Christian with a counter. And now it's Christian with a flapjack. And now Christian telling Riddle to bring it. Now Christian headed to the top. Riddle trying to make it back to his feet. Missile jockey by Christian. There's a forearm by Riddle. Christian is dazed. Oh, Riddle looking to take advantage. There's the bro Derek. Shoulders down. That's two and that's three. Matt Riddle is going to SummerSlam. So folks, the stage is now set for the SummerSlam pay-per-view this weekend. United States Champion Adam Cole versus Samoa Joe versus Chris Jericho versus Matt Riddle. Whoever gains pinfall or submission first will leave SummerSlam as the United States Champion. The odds are against Adam Cole, I tell you that. The odds were against Bianca Belair this past weekend at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn, but Bianca Belair overcame the odds. The question is, can Adam Cole do the same come this weekend? Folks, this was a great match between Riddle and Christian here tonight on Raw.
Here is your winner, Matt Riddle.
The original bro gets the job done. And Riddle is one step closer to becoming the United States Champion. Folks, congrats to Riddle on defeating Christian here tonight on Monday Night Raw. There's the legit boss, Sasha Banks. She attacked AJ Lee earlier tonight. Let's see what Sasha Banks has to say. What I did to AJ Lee earlier tonight is only a little preview of what I'm going to do to her this weekend at SummerSlam. This weekend, AJ Lee and I will have a first time ever matchup, and it's going to be for the Raw Women's Championship. And I'm not going to play around with AJ Lee. I've seen what she's done. She's a great wrestler, but I'm better. I'm the legit boss. I'm better than AJ Lee will ever hope to be. And at SummerSlam, I'm going to prove that when I lock in that bank statement and make her tap out. I am going to be the one to defeat AJ Lee for the Raw Women's Championship. Now, AJ Lee has never faced me before. She don't know what it's like to be in the ring with me. And our match this weekend at SummerSlam is going to be glorious. But at the end of the night, there can only be one Raw Women's Champion. And there is only one legit boss. And her name is Sasha Banks. So AJ Lee, you better spend these next few days training, because I'm going to take that championship away from you. And AJ Lee, you can bank on that. What words by Sasha Banks. She seems very confident heading into her match against AJ Lee this weekend at SummerSlam. Ladies and gentlemen, it is main event time. We have a blockbuster main event here tonight. The rated R Superstar Edge takes on the Architect Seth Rollins up next in our main event here on Monday Night Raw. Main event time here on the Red Brand, as here comes the Rated R Superstar, Edge. And there he is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
This weekend at the SummerSlam pay-per-view, the Rated R Superstar Edge has his hands full as he battles Mr. Money in the Bank, the phenomenal AJ Styles. That's gonna be one heck of a match at the SummerSlam pay-per-view. A dream match come true. Here comes Edge's opponent tonight. Here comes the Architect. Mr. Burn It Down, former WWE Champion, Seth freaking Rollins. Seth Rollins has his hands full this weekend at SummerSlam when he takes on the Universal Champion, the Dust Destroyer, Aleister Black. That's going to be an amazing matchup for the Universal Championship. Last week here on Monday Night Raw, both of these men were tag team partners when they teamed up to take on AJ Styles and Aleister Black. These two would get the victory, but tonight they find themselves going one-on-one with one another. I do believe this is the first time ever in Universe Mode history where Edge will battle Seth Rollins. This is the go-home show to the SummerSlam pay-per-view. We might as well go out with a bang here on Monday Night Raw. Fans standing, burn it down. We got Edge versus Seth Rollins. Main event of Monday Night Raw underway. There's a kick by Edge. Went for a kick that was countered. Now Edge pushing Seth Rollins. That's a count of a Rollins. Now Rollins taking it to Edge here. Snap suplex. Wait a minute, what is this? Calling on the match just started. The match just started, Aleister Black. Is Aleister Black even here? Oh man, Black just whacked Rollins with a kendo stick. How was that not a disqualification? Edge into the cover though. I don't think Edge realized what happened. And Rollins kicks out at two. Edge was down. We got back up. Rollins was down. So we tried to take advantage, but Rollins kicked out. And Rollins with a drop kick to Edge. Let's just hope Aleister Black doesn't interfere again in this match. Now Seth Rollins has that arm of the Rated R Superstar. Wait a minute, look at Edge with some punches, and Edge is free. There's a kick. Now Edge, is it going for that cutter? Now Rollins counters it. And the ref needs to get that kendo stick out of the ring. Now Rollins wrenching on that head of the Rated R Superstar. Oh, the power slam by Rollins. There's a punch. And there's a spinning wheel kick. Look at Edge. Wrenching on the head of Rollins. Body slam. Look like Rollins landed on the bottom of that kendo stick too. And now Seth Rollins float over DDT. What a start with Rollins. Strike by Edge. Edge with a flatliner. Irish whip. There's the automatic. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two by Rollins. Elbow by Step. There's a super kick. Hooks the leg. Would that be enough to put away Edge? No, Edge gets a shoulder up at two. A near fall. Oh, what a clothesline. There's a DDT. What a strike. And I look at Rollins. With some punches and Rollins is free. Small package driver. And now Seth Rollins with the ripcord knee strike. Into the cover. Would that be enough to put away Edge? No, Edge gets a shoulder up at two. Hold on, four on my Edge. Irish whip. Spear, no, Rollins jumped it. What a counter by Rollins. There's a super kick. Hooks the leg. Would that be enough to put away Edge? No, Edge gets the shoulder of it too. A look of disbelief on the face of Seth Rollins. Oh, what a kick by Edge. There's a kick. Execution. Would that be enough to put out Rollins? No, Rollins gets a shoulder in two. What a strike. There's a drop to hold. Edge's busted open. And now Seth Rollins. Small package driver. And now it's Step. Headed to the top rope. Elbow drop, nobody home. It is with a spear. He didn't get all of it though. But he got enough of it into the cover. That's two. Oh, but Rollins kicks out. Edge with a look of disbelief on his face. And maybe if Edge had hit all of the spear, maybe this match would be over by now. Down goes Rollins. There's a kick by Edge. And Edge with a sit-out powerbomb. That's two. Kick out of two. What a strike. Strike by Rollins. Rollins with a Samoan drop. Now Rollins headed to the top here. Seth Rollins, frog splash. Into the cover. Would that be enough to put away Edge? No, Edge gets a shoulder up at two. Because what a match. Hit it out on the red brand. Oh, what a clothesline by Edge. Edge-o-matic. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two. Elbow by Step. On drag. Irish whip. Goes under. Oh, what a spear. He got all of it that time. One, two, three. No, a kick out. But Rollins just barely got that shoulder up at the two. Rollins was barely able to get that shoulder off the mat. Oh, what a stunt right to the face. There's a drop toe by Seth. Now Seth with a kick. Oh man, he caught Edge. Curb stomp. Into the cover. One, two, three. No, a kick out. A kick out by Edge. Oh, what a counter. Northern Lights suplex. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two by Step. What a strike. There's a forearm. There's a counter. Went for a big boot, but that was counter. Clothesline from behind. Oh, what a forearm. Flatliner. There's a kick. I bet this ain't good. Oh, the ends of that rolling cut on the kendo stick. Shoulders down. That's two. Kick out of two, but just barely. That's why the ref needs to move that kendo stick. Now Edge going to the top rope. Rob's back to his feet here. Oh, what a knee. Oh man, this can't be good. Seth Rollins. Oh man, what is this? Oh man, what a move from the top. What a strike by Rollins. Edge pushes Seth. What a strike by Edge. Another strike by Edge. Edge with Rollins against the ropes. Over the top rope goes Rollins. Uh-oh. Edge off the ropes. Edge with a spear. No! Rollins countered it. Rollins countered Edge. And Edge hit hard. Now back into the ring we go. Rollins to the top here. Elbow drop, nobody home. Float over DDT by Edge. What a strike by Edge. Another strike. There's a boot by Rollins. And Rollins with a kick. Uh-oh. Seth Rollins. Curb stomp on the kendo stick. Into the cover. One, two, three. And with the help of Aleister Black in that kendo stick, Seth Rollins gets the victory. I give an assist to that kendo stick. I blame the ref for that. It was the ref's job to move that weapon out of the ring. But nevertheless, Seth Rollins gets the victory. And Seth Rollins gains momentum going into the SummerSlam pay-per-view. Folks, this was a wonderful match between Edge and Seth Rollins here tonight in the main event of Raw.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins!
Well, folks, congrats to Seth Rollins on his victory here tonight. Are we looking at our next Universal Champion? Folks, we're out of time. This is Legend Labels number one saying good night from Memphis, Tennessee. And I'll see you all tomorrow night for SmackDown.